A groove probe is inserted into the hole formed by a scalpel in aponeurosis. Dissection is done by the blade of a bellied scalpel, which is turned upwards and part end of it slides on the groove of the probe.